Yeah.
This is a great
idea.
I would agree, but I just hope that whoever gets elected this year can look at Bombay in terms of infrastructure and environment, because I think the citizens are really suffering. It's not possible to be on the streets. It's not possible to breathe, to even walk. So I'm just hoping that people focus on cleaning the city, on infrastructure and on environmental issues. Like, we need to, like, firstly not, you know, we need to save RM and call it a distraction. We cannot keep cutting trees. We cannot put things in the ocean. We need to clean it up and we need to take care of our city, make it livable.
Zoya, Mumbai's always had a notoriously low voter turnout. You know, how important is it for the Mumbaikar to come out and vote?
It's very important, because if you want anything done, the first thing you have to do is come out and exercise that option. So, I mean, I'm here every year because it's important.
Now, aapne vote dal diya, aapko kya umeedein hain is baar elections ke baad se?
Main hope karti hu ki jo bhi jeete Bombay ko ki infrastructure, environment ki
thoda sa bhoom niche
ji. Yeah, I just hope somebody takes care of infrastructure, takes care of the environment, and makes this city livable.
Zoya, any message for the people, the public?
I think all of us. मुझे लगता है कि बॉम्बे में क्योंकि हम इतने busy होते हैं कि हम एफर्ट नहीं बनाते प्रोटेस्ट करने के लिए, जैसे दिल्ली में लोग करते हैं. और हमें थोड़ा ज़्यादा एफर्ट करना चाहिए. अगर हमें कुछ पसंद नहीं है तो हमें बोलना चाहिए, बाहर आना चाहिए, स्ट्रीट्स पर आना चाहिए. थोड़ा और हमारे मुंबई जो हमारा घर है उसके लिए थोड़ा और एफर्ट करना चाहिए.
थैंक यू सो मच.